I'm Dinushi Pamunuwa. I studied fashion designing at AOD. I am the founder and designer at Wax Racks. Seeing your collection on the ramp is definitely a very exciting moment. It is both happy and fearful. But for me, that main moment is when a customer gives you feedback on your collection that they've seen on the ramp, and then when they see it at the store. The coolest thing about being creative is you get to bring to life the vivid imagination that gets created in your head. Why I wanted to be a fashion designer initially was I wanted to design clothes for myself that no one else would have. And doing fashion designing allowed me to do that. And during the process, I also got exposed to batik and lingerie. And I also found a niche market that which allowed me to combine the two. I think being a designer, you get to create influence. That is the main thing I believe in. AOD was the place where I got to make a reality of the dream I had. So it was exciting, it was fun, and it was tiresome at the same time. But when we were at AOD, we were backstage at SLDF, and as students, this was one of the most exciting and the most unforgettable experiences I ever had.